No, I suppose it's eating bread. It's kind of aggressive, I guess, eating. It's not shy at all to come out and eat. I didn't know they ate so well, I suppose. They somehow breed in my containers, my roach containers. They just pop up. And only this type, though. None of these flat ones. Or actually, yeah, in moisture roach containers, sometimes there's a different type of isopod that I see breeds. These are really polies. They become a ball and disturbed, or they can. The others can't. Some other isopods.